particular sector deal is so important because it's a collaboration between industry, government and academia to deliver a strong and competitive UK nuclear industry that provides clean energy and economic value for the UK. The primary drive of the innovation and R&D workstream is to help deliver the early work for the next generation of UK nuclear reactors. Over the past year, we've focused on three programmes. Firstly, small modular reactors. Secondly, advanced modular reactors. And thirdly, advanced manufacturing and materials. For small modular reactors, an assessment was carried out earlier in the year and an announcement of funding was made in late summer. For advanced modular reactors, again, an assessment was carried out earlier in the year and we're looking forward to an announcement shortly about the way forward on AMR. For advanced materials and manufacturing, with our colleagues in BEIS, a competition was issued at the beginning of 2019 and we'll have announcements on that shortly. What will happen next in the innovation workstream is it will move into a second phase. And that second phase will look at the work needed to help cost reduction in nuclear new build and waste management and decommissioning. That work will start in December 2019 and it will be the focus for 2020.